So tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. Feeling Christmas all around. All these rush people get off that one bus, like all them people. I did not realize how many people get on this bus. Like, that is an extraordinary journey. Back in the video, and today is Vlogmas day 13/14. Not really, no, excuse me. Okay. Right now, I'm not really, like, you know, too energetic. My baby looks sad. I hope she's okay. But right now, I'm not too energetic because it is really early. And I guess Scott was trying to get in the video, and I didn't even realize. I'm sorry. But I'm at school. Don't want to be here, but I'm here. And I'm really tired. I went to sleep at, like, 10. Not a good time, but... Wow. I'm gonna put it in there. I'm sorry. Vlogging. I'm sorry to mean it. Hey, you guys left me. That's not pretty nice. It's okay. But I'm on my way to my locker at the sign in or whatever this is, not this, you know, through the system. Then I'm gonna go to my first phrase pair class. So I bring you guys back when I start today.
My grandma gave them to me.
Hey, maybe you should wear those.
I'm gonna wear two pairs of socks today.
Is this like crazy sock man? Wow, from that spirit we guys in today's crazy sock man. Okay, get into it. I used to have those when I was like 5. I'm not trying to come back.
Yeah, I think that was a
jab. Why aren't you not kept taking those off?
That's... I don't want to show my feet.
Hey,
I don't want to be exposed.
Your feet that bad?
Yeah, I'm a dancer. What do you think?
Oh yeah, y'all feet be like.
Maybe not.
Sorry. Y'all really the dancers' feet got that little thing at the side like this.
I don't got cords or nothing.
This thing, it like big.
The bone is
yeah.
Because in the shoe, the foot just like starts to stay right there.
Ew.
Look, they're thigh highs.
You gonna walk around all day like that?
Yeah.
Wow, that's pretty crazy. Don't guess how they call it crazy sock day. How was your birthday? Tell us to the people.
What?
Speak to the mic.
I got some gifts for you.
Wow, you know what? It's the balloon for Santa. Julia, I'm not. Don't even say I'm bullying you either. No, I'm not bullying you, right, bro? This is all fun and love and war. Right? Aren't we friends? We're not friends? Really? I thought we were. Julian, I don't think you should talk mean to me like that because I thought we were friends.
I have Julian.
Real bro. And I look tired, but right now it's about like 11 o'clock and I'm on my way to lunch. And I'm gonna go get my stuff in my locker.
Hey, yo!
Hey, guys! My kidney hurts so bad right now, I can't fucking walk, and I'm so much pain.
Wow, you know what? I'm just gonna echo.
I'm vlogging, yes, I am.
Oh.
Right.
But my mama went to my locker to get my stuff and eat this nasty freebie.
Hey.
Because I have no lunch to take to lunch because. Hi, Curtis!
Hello, Mary.
It's my friend.
Hello.
Hey, say what's up to the vlog.
Hello, Mary.
But.
Mary!
Yeah.
Did you see? Y'all saw the face she made when she was looking at me? It was so good. I was smiling.
Hey, vlog. Hey, she didn't show me in the other day's vlog. I think it was Monday because she's pretty mean.
No, you were mean to me yesterday.
No, I wasn't yesterday. Here.
No, the Monday you was here. You
hey,
were
guys.
Mean to me. Hey, don't take the phone.
I'm not gonna run. Okay. I promise. Only she does.
Boogie, boogie.
Okay. It's okay. Just.
Hey guys.
All right, you next. Don't take the phone. It's okay.
Wait, your camera's dirty. All
right.
Yeah, finger oils.
Hey guys.
It's okay.
Clean.
Hey.
All right. Hey, Mary. Okay, we're gonna go eat a breakfast at lunch table. Bye bye. Okay.
Yeah, there's something really wrong with us, but I really have no lunch and I really don't want to eat this nasty freebie. I'm really upset with myself. Like, why? 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 Tell me, is it human nature? Why? Why? Why does school do me this way? I hate living this way. Yo, I'm really the best at this joint. I'm the best at it. Michael, he can't do like me. You see what I'm saying? I don't even have no homework for none of my first period classes, so that's great. I shouldn't have any homework for my last period classes, so that's super. Life is just growing, you know? Ray's looking pretty good. Hair's growing. Booty growing. Money flowing. Something really wrong with me. Like, I really need help. Skin glowing, booty growing, hair growing, money flowing, you know, positive vibe, all that. Hello, 2018, I really gotta eat a freebie, like, who eat those? I really don't eat freebies, like, for real. I mean, everybody might say, I'm like, oh, you sound so bougie and ungrateful. First of all, do you know the stuff that they put inside that food? Exactly, nothing, because it'd be bland and nasty. My stomach can't take that, I'm not trying. Y'all throwing up all over the place test. I won't. Hands up, don't shoot. Baby girl. But I'm gonna tell y'all guys back in if I get to the lunch table.
Hey Abby. Hello.
Hey.
You want my class?
Hey, you next me that I wanna buy. You next me that I wanna buy.
You don't take my food no more. I came up here 3 times in the last week and I said, you want some of this? No, I'm good. So, you want some?
Yeah.
Right?
Wait, who bit this?
Me.
Who bit that?
Me. I was eating it.
Then what did she do?
She didn't eat anything yet. She was chewing. She don't trust me? You think I got rabies or something?
And I just don't.
Oh my God, just talk.
Oh my God. Can you break me up a piece? No, I don't eat crust. I'm sorry.
I just talk.
Thanks.
That hurts real bad when shit go down the wrong tube. I'd be like crying. I'd be like, oh my God.
I like microwave food.
This food is so nasty.
The crust is really good.
I'm stuck. Yo, I feel like I'm in jail.
Why you don't get to my house in the nighttime?
Because my mom can't cook, even if she wanted to, because the kitchen is done, but they got everything in the living room, dining room, in the kitchen.
Damn, bro. That's so crazy.
Real crazy.
I know you're in there. Wait, no!
This is a little something. Shut up.
I hate her so much, yo. I'm partying all this weekend, period. I don't care. Period. Friday is the Shea party. Saturday is Melanie party. Monday is church. Sunday is church. Monday is Christmas Eve!
Are you
ready?
Monday, I thought Monday.
Christmas Eve. And Tuesday, it's... You work what?
Baby's so high.
How did we? Let me see how did we do. Mic, come on.
They even started.
But. They were so serious.
They always got her that smile. And then, oh my God, he was going to have ugly.
Oh, they're back.
Yeah, I'm like, what's
guess
going
what?
Boom.
Shorty,
get
on
my pants.
Shorty.
Shorty, wanna get on my pants. But I tell him, Shorty, don't be the one to let me go.
Okay, time to go to sleep.
Cause I'm your lady.
Always. Anyways, I'm in fifth period right now.
And history, watch
it. What is love? If you're not here with me, love.
Where did I get that from?
That's Beyonce. Ego, yes it is. It gotta be a
just a
but right now I'm prepared because I'm about to watch the movie to finish this paper. That's stupid. I don't really feel like finish watching this thing, but it's about the Mexican and American war against the whites and the Mexicans over in the land of Texas in the Guadalupe line. Well, border. Wow. It's pretty. And my teacher didn't even know that. I had to inform her because obviously she hasn't been educated on it. But I'm just in this vlog. Not in this vlog. I remember when I got back at the.
Tomorrow I'm failing every class, period. Because geometry, don't know it.
Did Darren already pass?
Pass what?
Bye.
I don't know why.
I'm trying to race him.
Yeah.
Hello. So at this point, I'm failing every class.
I'm gonna fail tomorrow, and I don't care.
And Nia thinks she's sleep going outside. Now I'm telling her until you try to dip. I'm gonna be a snitch. Because if I'm gonna fail, everyone's gonna fail in life in some point of way. So that geometry test, I'm gonna fail it tomorrow. Spanish test, might not fail it, but it's okay. Chemistry test, definitely failing. I'm just gonna fail in life. And I'm really aiming for this 4.0, but if I get a C. Hey.
I didn't
ask you to interrupt
my
rent. No, excuse me.
No.
Hey, so follow me on Instagram. All my Instagrams.
It's okay. Hey.
I have a singing page. I have a singing page. It's called Angel X Icon _. You should follow it. I'm gonna be posting after the new year when I get my vlogging camera.
You know what? I don't appreciate this. Is this your headphones?
No. I don't even know where they came from.
Yes, it is Vlogmas. I appreciate it.
Anyways. She's mad.
You know what? I don't appreciate him. Yes, you can be in my vlog. Bye.
It's a booty consumer, you know.
What the? You know what? I'm ending it. I'll bring y'all back later.
So now I'm home.
And oh my goodness. And my little cousin Jaden.
Hi, YouTube.
Excuse me, I'm the star.
Hi, YouTube.
And my beautiful niece, say hi, Stan. She's so cute. But Princess Moo. That's my dog. I don't even walk her. I don't do nothing for her. But I still love her, though.
So late. She's special, too.
And that's my other dog, Lady. No, I gotta have some footage just in case one day they might die and I need something to remember them by. So now let me know.
And this is home.
You like to
see this is home.
Yo, is five.
Yeah.
What you do another
pause, bonus? Mama. Come on, gonna be my thumbnail. Come on.
Cough again!
I can't.
She looked just like the cat.
Something funny, love?
Whoa. I'm not like, come here, Mama. Let me see your cloth again.
Drink this sugar.
No. I want to drink the sugar.
Wait, how much you cover?
I don't even like young girl. I'm just on the front for the camera. You're not my niece. I don't even know who this child is. This is some random child sitting on my lap.
I get caught.
First of all, you wouldn't even let no random child even come near me.
I don't know you, young boy.
Look what you done did. That baby choked on my head. It's not funny. You hurt that baby.
Guess what? You're not my niece no more. I don't like you. I hate you. Listen, I don't like you, ugly. You're not even about to cry.
Say no, come here. But I ain't started on December 1st, so I'm making up this vlog. Back up. So today's vlog, Miss 13 to 14.
Shut up, I'm making a video.
Oh, you just started it?
No, I've been started. Oh. Come here, nigga. Act like you love me, little nigga.
Let me get it.
This is Vlogmas, day 12, 13. You know what? And my day is going pretty swell. Like, I just got the best news of my life. Because everybody know, if you're close to me, you know I was really upset about this house getting redone. And it's taking way too long. Way
you
too long.
You smell good.
But, thanks, love. My boyfriend said it all the time.
I know you
really do. I wash. It's called soap. Anyways, sit down. Back up! You know what? This fucking have kids, little kids get on my nerves. I just can't take them for too long. Just wanna. That's how they see me. They should be like. So. I'm just happy. I got the best of my life. The house is going to be done by tomorrow, hopefully. And at least by Friday, everything's going to be upstairs. And I can come back home and I can shower, sleep, everything. My boyfriend can come over. Christmas is coming up. I'm just so happy. Like, if you're not happy, then what are you? What are you? I'm going to let nobody happy. And if you let anybody ruin your day tomorrow or today, no, I don't care what nobody say. I don't care. I don't care if people want to yell at me. Yo, sit back. Yo,
Christmas
what are you doing?
Is so soon, you guys.
Yeah.
Hold on, y'all. Sorry, because that was really acting up. I had to put him in check real quick. But, girl, baby boy.
She ain't putting nobody in check. Ain't nobody.
Jalen.
Hey, y'all.
Say that again. Don't let Jalen get you in trouble. You understand me? Watch your mouth. And sit down.
What?
Go open the door. Because she's talking about something. No, I didn't put her in check. Stop being smart with your mouth. Go open the door. It's my dad.
Oh, it is?
Yes, it is.
Come in.
Fix your face. Because ain't nobody do nothing to you but tell you what's right. Right, why you trying to snatch a coat from me? What did I just do? Give it to me. Watch TV. Anywhere. I'm not even going to let that ruin my day. Like, period. Life is great. Life is great, and that's just that. Period. I'm not letting nobody ruin my mood. I'm not letting nobody do nothing.
Mommy.
Period.
Where's your mama?
Back up. Girl, I don't even like you, young boy. Oh, I don't like you.
Trini is my cousin. I'm famous.
What? I'm gonna bring you back later.
One day you're gonna make it on a famous birthday. So I'm famous.
Period. If you not elevating me, if you don't think I'm gonna make it in life, if you not doing nothing to help me prosper, you not on my level. Are you crazy? Like, we're not cool. It's not on me. We not cool. We not nothing. Period. If you don't elevate me, you don't think I'm gonna make it in life, you was nothing to me. You done. You dead.
Can we do the try not to laugh video?
Too late. I already laughed.
True.
Funny. The mini gritty itty committee. Oh, sis, you look like a troller. Let me do your little ponytail bit, cause that look a mess.
I look like a bird.
I look like a what?
It, you look like you got shot by lightning. Rebecca,
you the one that be liking 20-year-olds.
First of all,
Jalen,
this man.
Okay, you feeling froggy? Come on.
Oh, Jesus.
Come on. Don't poke out. Jesus. And don't front for the camera. Come on.
No.
You trying to fake girl fight me? Come on. Cause when I steal you in your face, you're gonna sit in the front. I should just like. I'm gonna try to up you. Like you wanna get in my nerves? Stop playing. That ugly ponytail. Out of here. That ugly ponytail.
Get me! Where is it?
What?
Give it to me!
I don't care, I threw it.
Why would you do that? You would think everything is a joke.
My boyfriend ain't been texting me back, so looks like I'm getting a divorce. Number two, I'm just bored. I don't have nobody to talk to. I need some friends. Like, I legit need to do something with my life. Matter of fact, I'm about to text my friend Janae. Hold on.
You look like all my life I had to fight. I love Hoppo. God knows I do, Miss Celia.
I'm dying. Move. Oh, what the heck you do? Get your feet off of me, Mary.
Oh, what?
Get your feet off of me, y'all.
She ain't going to do nothing.
Mary, I'm so many feet taller than you. I don't care how old I am. You really get on my nerves right now.
Just because you're taller than me, can't mean you can beat me.
You feel it? What you want to do? You want to fight me? You want to fight it out? Excuse me. I wish you do. I wish the
heck
you
do. Stop touching people for the embracing.
You look like a
statue. You listen.
Move.
No, stop.
Girl, you so bigger. Get up. Chunky monkey.
Bottom line, she mad at me because I'll keep putting my feet on her. But guess what? X-Men do I care. I know my hair, it got a little dookie zook in the little front. And I got a little zookie in the back. I call these the zookie turds.
Can you move?
My nose bleeding. No, my sore bleeding already. Why? Anyways, I call this a zookie. I call this the zookie. Zook with the 30 turds and a friend in bag.
Shut up. You sound really retarded.
Just like you look. I'm gonna tell y'all back in
with away from the vlog that I've done like recently, like the one before this.
So I'm gonna end this vlog. I'm about to start my new vlog. It's gonna be those 13, 14, it's gonna be 15, 16. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend. They come on my channel. Like, comment, subscribe.
Now, I like dollars. diamonds. I like stuff.